Maybe you should send him to bed a little early, you know. He's just fine.
No limp then?
No. I don't know what he's doing, but he's not limp.
Oh, right. Thank you so much.
All right, okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye. What?
You don't think it's slightly strange that John Cougar Mellencamp's in here 3 times a week?
Well, you know what some folks are like. Their pets are their children.
That dog has got to be the healthiest animal this side of the Mason-Dixon. That woman's got something else on her mind.
What are you getting at?
She's crushing on you.
Oh, that's hogwash.
And frankly, you're crushing on her. There ain't no other patient you walk all the way to the door every time just giggling like a schoolgirl.
I walk her to the door because I'm a professional and I'm a gentleman and we're not giggling.
Oh, stop being such a stubborn mule and ask the pretty lady out on a proper date already.